We, the good people of this country, who still have our conscience and integrity intact, have a duty to unborn generations to rescue our beloved country from the clutches of this incompetent, inept, dishonest, nepotistic, and corrupt Akufo Addo NDP government, and restore her back to the path of development, accountability, inclusivity, and true progress. This is why President Mahama is calling on all of us to kick these greedy thieves out of office in 2024, to afford the next NDC administration the opportunity to hold them accountable for their many corrupt acts. We cannot afford to give them 4 more years to steal more and to cover up and enjoy their loot, while majority of us continue to wallow in squalor and abject poverty. Regime change is the only hope we have of holding President Akufo Addo, Dr. Bawumia, and the appointees accountable for their stewardship.